And we talk now about the agreement, what happened to yesterday. Something very strange, a very, very big danger for the world. Like the München agreement. You know the history, Chamberlain in München, what he made before the Holocaust. He made agreement with Hitler. Hitler, he made agreement with Chamberlain.
Chamberlain from England.
Czechoslovakia, he gave the part of Czechoslovakia for him. And this was the main beginning of the Holocaust. So I want to tell you the same thing happened. But here's a very historic moment. You know, the hotel was, you know which place was in Vienna, yes? Hitler was born in Vienna. This one point. The second point in square, which square was?
Was buried?
No. The hotel, but there was right the agreement.
Köln?
It was in the square, the name was Theodor Herzl. I told you, Herzl has written the Torah. He started Zionism. Zionut is the same numbers as Moshe ben Yosef. They took away the power of Moshe ben Yosef. One number more than Moshe ben Yosef is 566. In this 567, Zionut. And Zionut was the same numbers for the sentence, but opposite, but Balak say, Bilam said. Balam say, what they say, Enam Levadad Ishkon, the Jewish nation is separate from every nation. The same Pariki Parsha, it was a decision against Israel, if you know, in the United Nations about the war, the Tzuk Eitan war. They say that we are guilty. Because we defend themselves, we are guilty. The world we want to finish as this is what is the number? Eskem Vienna in Hebrew Eskem Vienna, the number will be Haketz, the end. The end. Okay. The first year, the world end. Agreement with Iran
okay.
Is a Eskem in Iran, the numbers became Melech Kashe. Hard king, what it means. The Gemara says, if we don't do tshuva, Kadosh Baruch Hu will bring a king like Haman. Where was Haman? In Persia. He'll be a hard king to make bad problems, so we'll be enforced to do tshuva. I scam in Iran, if you want to make the full number to end it.
I scam
in Iran. It became exactly Barak Hussein Obama, not Obama, but because of more than one letter in the Bible. If you make it in the skipping letters, I show you once in the Parshas Gog and Magog. Every seven letters, Obama. In the Bible come out, not Obama, where come out Obama. If you write Obama, it became exactly Eskem, Eskem in Iran. But United States must be also afraid, because the end of United States hates America.
Hates
America. Kets America is also, if you add the letters, Obama is exactly you add the world, but also three words you add to the world, Obama, you became Kets America, end of the letters.
Three words? What
words? Three words you add, because Barack Hussein Obama. You add more three than also the name. This is the Koilel, three Koilel, because it's three words. If you add these three words, it became.
Add.
Mosifim gam et hamila atzma. Every word is a number. you can add the, like a number. The world by itself is a number. You can, you call this, you count it like a number. So it became South America. And what I play here, Zoya say, Zoya, Zoya say, that sent the Sotar of Nishayahu, Meshal Cherege, Lashor Vahamor, cow and dog, donkey. You remember what I told you. Shor is Christianity, they saw. Donkey is Ishmael. He say it will be something, the bull and the donkey together. Who is this? Obama. Obama is Islam and also Christianity.
We are telling you, Ezra's parents came?
Yes.
Where is he?
Probably at home.
Staying with him?
Yes.
So listen, a lot of Mendelssohn wants to see him. He asked me about
that. I'll let him know.
Let him know.
So the bull and the donkey, who was together once in the history, the President of the United States, he both Christianity and both Islam. And what he done? He embarrassed Netanyahu with the feet. This is what says the Zohar. Now we are in the time of Gog and Magog. Our tradition is the war will be, you know, how long?
7 minutes.
No, 18 minutes.
18.
How long time? What can be in 18 minutes?
Only power. It suits. It says.
Only atom bomb.
Atom.
So I pray because atom is almost the number of homo. And also Iran give money from the Hamas. Hamas is a gematria. Hamas gematria is the same homoim. In Hebrew, the plural is the same number of Hamas. I believe it's a punishment for all this. So we are now before World War. Third World War will be atom. So I believe. People don't want to hear it because of, I make you panic. The way that I make panica. But before the Holocaust also nobody
was believing. They didn't want to hear. Lo rotzim lishma. They knew, but they didn't want to hear.
No. Jabotinsky went to Poland to tell the Jew, go away, because it will be Holocaust. Nobody will accept it. They say, go away, you make panic. So I believe that we are, Netanyahu is right. The world became in the end of the world, before the...
Mahoma.
He said, we must do something.
And Israel will probably do something.
Maybe she will do. We don't have any other choice, only bomb, atom bomb. Okay. Iran is too big. His airplane, you don't can do anything. Iran is a very big place, country. If you throw two atom bombs, you can broke the whole center of Iran. Like United States in Japan. Could be, what was in Japan, this is, how you say, FOMO for us. You know the word FOMO? FOMO in English. FOMO. You know what is FOMO?
FOMO?
FOMO. Before you give a show, you give a FOMO.
Promo. Promo. without P. Prama.
Prama. Not Poma, Poma.
No, Prama.
Poma. Maybe what was in Japan is the Poma are the history. This is what I believe. Could be what was in Japan. Now we have experience. We can tell the world. You're not our less than United States. United States wasn't in danger life. You won't finish the war.
I call Harumot a Islamit and make it a promise.
Not everyone.
The
great Egypt, Saudi, the great countries, the strong countries, they hate Obama very much. Because Israel, they became friendly to us.
זה טוב או לא טוב?
זה טוב או לא טוב.
גם הודו.
הודו is not so in a danger like like the.
נכון, אבל but they.
זה recognize could be they recognize that the United States is nothing now. Slowly the United States will win. Because till she helped us, she was blessed. Now. Is he helped much, but not like the what was in the beginning. So could be she will finish his goal. This is
Obama will finish America.
Because our sentence, Shalu Shalom Yerushalayim, Yishalu Avayich.
Shalu as?
As. Peace for Jerusalem. Shalom Shalom Yerushalayim. Yishlayu Ravai. Yishlayu is like Shalva, rest. Yishlayu in the modern world is Yishlayu, Ashlaya, Illusia. So the United States was... Shalom Shalom Yerushalayim. Yishlayu Ravai. The word Yishlayu have two meanings. In the old language, Yishlayu is Shalva, rest, Shalva. In the modern, it's a meaning also, Yishlayu is Ashlaya, Ashlaya is Illusia. And that's the same time is Illusia. She was pressed in the leopard, she gave us rest. In the past, we were stressed, now not more. Because this is a Mishnah. אין לנו לשען אלא אבינו שבשמיים. וקדוש ברוך הוא will bring us in a situation where we can do anything, only we need him. So, what I understand is all because of gay paradis. So, the people will have other problems in place to be crazy. Scared. I hope people will not come from Yichutz Loretz. They will be afraid from Batum Gvar. Maybe, I don't know what is contact now. Only one day. For one day, you don't can learn much. For one day, yesterday was the agreement. I don't know what will be soon. But in Tehran, it was dancing. This a business that is not good for us. I was very happy. If Tehran is happy, we will be opposite. But could be this end, atom. 18 minutes, I don't know how long it takes a missile from Israel to the Tehran. Not must be from here, can be from the satellite, from the old satellite. A satellite is not what we have. Or from the sea, under the sea water, or you say under the water.
Submarine, the boat?
Boat
submarine.
Or you say
sub, it means always under. Submarine.
From there, you can shoot always.
And they just got from Germany. They
got the very testing from the sub the shoot. civic, be closed, could be civic, close the cycle. Germany wants to kill us, and for Germany, but we can the redemption. If it be so, they will be very good.
How's the Uncle Mark?
I haven't spoken to him.
This is what I can tell you about what the last news. But it's very interesting, the news. In the square, tell us where the square was. The hotel was in that place, in Vienna. I feel that it's a clear message for Kadosh Baruch Hu. I feel that the Israel is still a country is finished.
No?
Israel, like Medinat Israel, we've done, we did what I believe will become a new situation.
אנחנו מוכנים?
Not so simple, we don't prepare ourselves for this. There must be another, complete another. Another way. It must go. So this is what I can tell you. I feel that now, because it's Shmita year. Shmita is every Shmita year in the end is a time of change. And because this Gemara say, Brochus, Gemara say Brochus, Shalosh Mishmarot Avei Alayla. You know the Gemara, you remember, we learned together in the beginning.
Shalosh.
Mishmarot Avei Alayla. The night is split of three.
Again, Atabarba.
Shalosh Avei, Mishmarot. If everyone would finish, because they both were shout like a leon, yes? What means the Gemara? The night is the exile. The exile is not one piece. There are many times that we can't change the history.
Babel?
Not only
Rumi?
No, in the history was many, many times to make a change. But if we don't take the chance and when over, then it will be very sad. Why you don't use Shalosh Mishmarot Avei Alayla, every Mishmar means every time that can be a change. We don't do the change. It's very tricky. Understand what I say? Shalosh Mishmarot Avei Alayla, the night, the diaspora, is split many times. It's not one piece. Not another bit.
I asked this before. How is it that if the Dor Shel Hizkiyahu lo hitzliach?
Yeah, Hezkiyahu, don't take care. It was sure that we are too little to make Mashiach. You must be like Balibu Vedarkashem. Even are written in the Bible. It's very, very sad. Because in the Bible are written like Balibu Vedarkashem. He was proud. All we need. But not too much.
What about today? If Hezkiyahu wasn't enough, then Netanyahu will be?
But Allah Kadosh Baruch Hu was to give. That's the Nishma, you know what is that Nishma.
At Kol Hayom be Yehu Kemo David HaMelech.
David HaMelech have signed before this, he got the lion. Because Allah Kadosh Baruch Hu give him the poo. He sent him the lions. He said the Midrash. Kadosh Baruch Hu sent them direct the lions to give him experience.
The lion he killed?
The bear and the lion. To feel that he can do something more than other people. So said the Midrash. He learned from this story, he learned it. And he became the decision that Kadosh Baruch Hu give him a sign to do it. Sometimes Arab men, what he like Churchill. You know the story Churchill? When Chamberlain went to Hitler, Churchill was against him completely. But the world was believing in Chamberlain, not in Churchill. But later they saw the mistake But the Dham, they give him to be the Prime Minister. And what, you know what he wrote in his book? I want Eastern land in the hand of the Creator, but you must give me up. But there was so little, so simple vessel for him. Use so simple vessel like I. This is what I can tell you. Maybe nothing else can be also church. If you will be start to be a believer, then you will understand that church is believing in God. So because this is very simple. If not, you become crazy. If you don't believe in Kadosh Baruch Hu, you become crazy because Iran is a big fire for now. She have Daesh, she have Hamas, many, many...
Daesh?
No, apart from Daesh, it belongs to the also, so I don't know. But the world will be a big change. The world became crazy. If this so main point by the human being to make against the nature, the gay parade, so big that the world doesn't exist for. I believe that the so big change nobody will recognize how big must be the change now. It will be something, all catastrophe, I don't know.
The Western world is
by finished. Me, a ketz, the end. The gematria eskem vina is the gematria a ketz, the end.
Like I said, also Finland, they allowed same-sex marriages too.
Also Europe will be Visham. This what you the West culture will be. This is the end of the West culture. Pompeia, you know the story of Pompeia?
Why? Volcano.
The volcanoes was a punishment. There was like the now the West.
Gomorrah.
There was like the now they are like the West culture of the West.
Every culture in the end was
crazy.
Mesokan, Kemo Arom, Romai, Kemo Ha Atsikin, Atsikin.
Atsikin.
Kemo Kulam.
The end of the West culture. So, now we start Hebrew. Huh?
Yeah.